Congratulations to the UN Environment Programme, UNEP, for its achievement as the steward of global environment. The UN decision in 2012 to strengthen and upgrade UNEP saw the establishment of the UN Environment Assembly, the UNEA. This builds a good foundation for UNEP to achieve even more. Singapore is supportive of the UNEA. The UNEA is the key global process that deals with important environmental issues. The outcomes of UNEA2 in 2016 will be important as it sets the direction on how UNEP can support member states in achieving the environmental aspect of sustainable development. The issues being discussed at the UNEA2 in 2016 are relevant to all countries, including Singapore. There are also priorities agreed to the Asia-Pacific Environment Ministries Forum in 2015. Take, for example, the issue of sustainable consumption and production. As natural resources are finite, decoupling economic growth from resource use and addressing pollution have been identified as priorities for the Asia-Pacific region. It's also important that we strengthen efforts to promote responsible business practices. Poor air quality is an increasing concern. According to a recent UN report by the Economic and Social Commission for Asia and the Pacific, the deliberate destruction of biomass through unsustainable land clearing practices has resulted in transboundary air pollution and is linked to severe impacts on health and the environment in Southeast Asia. Intergovernmental efforts are needed to address this environmental concern. Singapore will do our best to support the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development, which was adopted by all countries at the UN in September 2015. As a small island developing state with no natural resources, we have pursued sustainable development. This has allowed us to achieve economic progress while preserving a good living environment. As part of our efforts to sustain this, we have come up with the Singapore Sustainable Blueprint 2015 that outlines our national vision and plans for a more livable and sustainable Singapore. Many issues of sustainable development cannot be addressed by countries individually. There is great scope for UNEP to widen its work through further partnerships. We look forward to achieving fruitful outcomes at UNEA2, including one that strengthens global support for regional priorities and solutions. Thank you.